Donald Trump thinks that the only way to combat ISIS is to prevent any and all Muslims from coming into the United States. Now, the members of the Republican Party, including some of those running for president, have said that this is a horrible idea and that Trump has just completely lost touch with what the Republican Party stands for and the American public. Take a look at Lindsey Graham taking on Donald Trump on CNN.
He's a race-baiting, xenophobic, religious bigot. He doesn't represent my party. He doesn't represent the values that the men and women who wear the uniform are fighting for. Because what Mr. Trump is doing, and I don't think he has a clue about anything, he's just trying to get his numbers up and get the biggest reaction he can. He's putting our soldiers and diplomats at risk. He's empowering the enemy. And this ban, if it's actually enacted, would take people who have been interpreters, who came to our side in Iraq and Afghanistan, who are under siege in their own countries, and basically becomes a death sentence for them.
Now, I agree 100% with everything that Lindsey Graham just said, except for the fact that Lindsey Graham doesn't seem to realize that all of those statements also apply to him. I think back to the debates. Lindsey Graham answered a question about taxes and U.S. economic policy by responding with something referring to Muslim extremism. If there is any Republican candidate that hates Muslims more or even as much as Donald Trump, it's Lindsey Graham. So I applaud him for coming out there and taking this strong shot at Donald Trump, but we have to realize that it's not just Trump. It's all of these freaks, especially Lindsey Graham. Graham is hungry for endless war. That's why he continues to go to the Middle East. He's trying to get there, is analyze the situation on the ground so that he can come back to Congress and tell us, hey, we got to get more troops over there. We got to get war. We got to fight. We got to kill them all. Because that's what they all want. That's what Trump wants. It's what Graham wants. And Rubio and Christie and Jeb and all of them. So, you know, Lindsey, get out there, say all these things about Donald Trump, but don't for a second think that they don't all apply to you and everyone else running for president as a Republican as well.